the Jennifer
Body Show.
My
body
connection.
All right. Okay. There's a new person to the team. We're gonna make an introduction.
Yep. John Rose.
Introduce yourself, sir.
Ben Watson. What else can I say?
He's a good-looking one.
I'm all about coaching people, so if you want to be coached, then let me know.
Excellent. So we'll be bringing you a profile of Ben coming soon, so watch your space. But let's get into this. This is the section where you have the questions.
And we have the answers.
All right. Okay, so the question this week, guys.
Go on, then.
Okay, now I'm expecting great answers now. There's three minds.
Yep.
He's better than soon. All right, so the question is, this is from a female now. She's asked, I really want to do the bench press in the gym, okay? But what's the right technique? Because she's doesn't want to look like an idiot, you know, you've got all these guys pushing out the, you know, out the heavy weight. So what should I be doing? What's the right technique?
Right.
How should I set it up? What do I do if I want to do bench press in the gym?
I got
first. Oh, she's going first. Okay. Look at that, she's taking over, she's commanding.
All I'm going to say is position the bench correctly.
Make sure you position the bench correctly. Oh, okay.
What's correctly? That's very nice.
Sorry?
When you say correctly, what do you mean by that?
Make sure the bench is positioned correctly.
Yeah.
So you can like put yourself under, push onto the bars.
Okay. All right. Are we going to show, we might have to show a video.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
We've got a video coming out, so, but this is where we, you know, we can tell you a little bit more of things that I may not see on the video.
Oh, okay, yeah, so tell me a bit more. What kind of things we should be doing?
So there are really three things that you want to do.
Yeah.
Three points of contact. You want feet, bum, and shoulders. All
feet,
in contact.
Bum, and shoulders. Yeah. Okay, yeah, yeah.
All right, so feet planted in the ground, bum on the bench, and shoulders on the bench.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter if lower back comes up, as long as your feet, your shoulders, and your bum are all in contact, the three points of contact with either the floor or the bench.
Oh, okay, I like that. Head thing up, just on that. So I've seen people in the gym with their feet up. Like crossed over. So that's not good.
That's a bad bench press.
Well, you guys out there, okay. Women.
But you know, I've also got to say, right, hand positioning as well. We've got to talk about hand positioning. Now, there's different hand positions you could do,
yep.
Depending on what part of the chest, but the most standard one is that, okay, is that when you're doing it, you're keeping it, well, obviously shoulder width, not shoulder width.
Shoulder width apart.
Well, a bit wider than that, but the thing about it is, on a bar, you have markers,
yeah.
Okay? On the markers, it's for you to get it balanced, right?
Okay?
So there's no point going, like, the markers were here, and you got one hand here, one hand here, you know what's gonna happen then.
Yeah, yeah, okay, bar, got okay? That, yep.
So, position your hands.
Make sure you position your hands. Now I've seen guys do narrow, okay? So let's explain, so when you see people doing narrow, tell me Ben,
now we get technical.
Yeah, why are they doing that then?
So the position of your hands is gonna vary the muscles that are being used.
Yeah.
Right.
So the narrower you are, the different muscles will be used. So it'll target more of your tricep than your pectorals when you do that exercise.
I like that word, pectorals, chest.
Yeah.
Lovely big word. Okay, nice. Okay, so listen, you have the questions.
We have
the answers.
Gen Fit.
Body Shop.
Mind.
Body.
Connection.
All right.